Prepare a ham for glazing. Cut zigzags around the hock. Some people cut straight around, but I like a more decorative, festive looking ham. Peel the skin away from the fat. If you're having trouble, put the ham in the oven for half an hour and it should peel away a lot easier. Using a knife, cut into the fat 2 to 3 centimeters, creating a diamond pattern, using the points of the zigzag as a guide. We're ready.